الله أكبر الله أكبر.
أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is the first day of Ramadan and we'll start our journey through all these values and Islamic values that we know with one of the most important values that we have as Muslims, and this is the value of peace. Very often when we come back to Islam, we translate Islam into a word of submission, but in fact deep down, the very meaning of Islam when it comes to the Arabic understanding, but not only the spiritual understanding of Islam, it's all about peace. First, peace has many dimensions, not only the peace that we have with other human beings, but the first has to do with our own self. To get that inner peace, salamat al-nafs, it's very important. And as we are fasting these days, as we are trying to reconcile ourselves with God, with Allah, with ourselves, this is exactly the very meaning of fasting. Fasting is come back to yourself, prevent yourself from eating and drinking, and get that inner peace. As-sakina is the other word that we find in the Quran, when, for example, it is said, هو الذي أنزل السكينة على قلوب المؤمنين. He is the one who sent down السكينة, this tranquility, this peace, this peaceful dimension that we can get in our heart. And it was at the time of the Bay'ah, for example, the agreement with the Prophet ﷺ. So what are we trying to do? What are you trying to do with during our life? It's to get that peace. The peace, the intimate peace, but peace also with nature, peace with the creation, with animals, with the species, and peace with our fellow human beings. And this is why we are here. We should be agents of peace. And this is what fasting the month of Ramadan is essential, because it helps us to understand the very meaning of peace and to master ourselves to get that peace. And arriving in Medina, the Prophet ﷺ said, Ifshu salam, spread peace around you. Understanding what? Allah, God is peace. The paradise, the name of the paradise is peace. What you have to do during your life is to spread peace. But to do this, you have to master yourself, educate yourself, come back to yourself. And Ramadan, the months of Ramadan and fasting, is one of the means to get that intimate peace, to be able to spread it around, inshallah. Remember, always remain positive, take good care of yourself, and never forget to tell the people you love that you love them. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.